Deputies say a local father tried to blow up his family, his neighborhood, and any police officer who tried to stop him. He even opened up a gas line to fill his home with gas. Good evening, I'm Wendy Bell.
I'm Andrew Stocky. It was a scary morning in Penn Township. Channel 4 Action News reporter Ari Height with a story that you will see only on 4. Ari.
And this is the house that we're talking about where police say it all happened early this morning here in Penn Township. Police tell me this began just as a simple fight, an argument between a husband and wife. Let me show you what that husband looks like. This is Michael DeRosa. This mugshot just became available about 5 minutes ago or so. Police say the fight escalated when DeRosa threatened to kill his wife and their 22-year-old son. That is when the police were called. The quiet and normalcy of this Penn Township neighborhood is a stark contrast to what it looked like this morning.
When I woke up this morning, my dad was like, all these cops are outside with their guns drawn. So I'm like, what?
A bunch of police cars right here, and I know they took Mike away in handcuffs.
Mike is 57-year-old Michael DeRosa, who lives in this home along Painter Street. Police got a call just after 6 this morning from his wife and son saying they had just left the house because Michael had threatened to kill them. Police say when they arrived, Michael had barricaded himself in the basement.
There are numerous handguns, a couple rifles, numerous swords in the house.
But Sergeant Sapancic says weapons were only one concern. They could smell natural gas. DeRosa is a plumber and had threatened to cut the gas line and blow up the house.
Well, he's going to blow the place up, but we were in the house and he knew we were there. So apparently that was his statement that he was going to blow us up too.
So police got out of the house, had the gas shut off, and waited for about 40 very tense minutes. Then, for some reason, DeRosa just came out of the back cellar door and surrendered.
I just can't believe it. I mean, because he's been such a quiet person, and they never really bothered anybody.
It's shocking that something like that would happen in this neighborhood. It's very peaceful.
Police say DeRosa did not succeed in cutting that natural gas line, but he was able to get some natural gas into the basement, probably through the pilot light. They do not think that he was able to get enough natural gas in there to blow up the house, but they're not sure, and they say they're glad they did not find out. Reporting live tonight from Penn Township, Westmoreland County, Ari Height, Channel 4 Action News.